Electric vehicles have come a long way. Some of the earliest versions went like 5 miles an hour. Luckily, nowadays they go a lot faster and are a lot cooler. When some people talk about EVs, they may want you to think about the past. But that image just isn't the case anymore, and the future of EV technology is looking bright. Today, there are dozens of affordable EV and hybrid car options available. Partly because of new pollution standards that are encouraging car manufacturers to produce more EV options for every budget. Electric cars mean cleaner air and freedom from paying high gas prices. My name is Erica Fick, and today we're going to get past the misinformation and give you the facts on EVs. Let's dive in. Fact number one, EVs are an affordable and practical option for everyone. Not only is the purchase price of EVs getting lower, but in the long run, electric vehicles save you thousands in avoided fuel and maintenance costs. Nowadays, you can buy a brand new EV for under $30,000. And if you factor in the federal clean vehicle tax credit of $7,500, it gets even cheaper. There are dozens more of these state and federal tax rebates that can put more money in your pockets. Depending on the make and model, a new EV can get anywhere from 100 miles to more than 400 miles on a single charge. How's that for efficient? Fact number two, our energy grid is prepped and ready to support EVs. Most experts agree that our grid is very much capable of supporting EVs now and in the future when more are on the road. In fact, because EVs can act as batteries, they can actually strengthen our grid, like how this Caribbean community are using their electric school bus to help the school stay up and running even if a hurricane knocks out power. Thanks to certain legislation, billions are being invested to help modernize our grid. Major automakers, businesses, and the government are already expanding the number of charging stations, adding hundreds of thousands of new stations across the country. Fact number three, EVs are creating jobs in the US right now. Massive funding is being directed towards the establishment of new car, truck, and battery production facilities across America. Nearly 180,000 new jobs over the last 8 years, to be exact. These jobs are in states from across the country, from Michigan to Arizona, Georgia to Tennessee, coast to coast and everywhere in between. Fact number four, there are a lot of EV choices. All of these car manufacturers have electric vehicle options. Electric vehicles don't look like weird spaceships anymore. They come in different shapes and sizes nowadays, and there are options that can work for whatever you and your family need. Fact number five, electric buses and trucks are healthy for us. Most children ride on diesel school buses that expose them to harmful toxins. And those delivery trucks in your neighborhood are also delivering pollution. But electric school buses and delivery trucks mean less air pollution for everyone. Thanks to recent government investments, there will be more and more clean school buses and healthier kids. As these large vehicles transition to electric, we'll all be able to breathe easier. We've come a long way with this technology, and the future of these cars is incredibly exciting. EVs are simply another option to add to your plate of vehicle choices. New standards will be phasing in over the next 10 years. That leaves plenty of time for our EV choices to continue getting even better. Having choices is a good thing. There should be more makes and models made for everyone that are cool and affordable to drive.